Alright, hi everybody, this is Midnight here, and today we are playing Wolf Quest 3 Anniversary Edition. We're going to finish up Midnight Story. We're here in beautiful Slough Creek, and I have to say, this game looks amazing. A couple of things, I don't know if you guys heard my last thing, but I said that if we go into... Then show territory. No, brother. We really need to do something about the territory around here. So, let's see if I go into the game settings. Like I was saying before, guys, my computer can't handle Glorious. It's actually on custom Glorious. And you can see it right here. So, I'm happy about that. So, we're going to go off and... hopefully, let's see if we can... We need to mark some territory. Okay, so my mate is staying back home, so that gives us a chance to go out, mark some territory. Hopefully we can mark some territory, and hopefully we can bring some food back. Another thing I need to do, I need to check on, let's see, pack info. Okay, they're still all inside the den. Their stomachs, they look like they're going to need some food pretty soon. So let's see if we can actually find some. Where we are on the map. Oh shoot, when I howled, Lily came. She must have, I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have howled because I think she's following me now. be okay. Their flea is up to 20%, so I gotta watch out for that. You must eat before you can regurgitate again. But I love the AI on this, how Lily went to go over there to check on one of the mates. So that I am definitely sorry if you guys heard that bell, that was my toaster oven. Oh, look how cute the puppies are. They're so adorable. So cute. Yeah, you better get out of here. Okay. So, it's getting late. We need to sleep. Actually, yeah, it is getting pretty late. So, but I think we're going to... She's going to go inside the den. That's good. So that means I can leave and hopefully I can go on a hunt and find something to bring back. Or something. Okay, nice. We actually found a nearby den. So just in case if something happens, we can actually visit this and make this our new home, maybe. I gotta find something to eat. Yes. So I'm going to eat. And hopefully I can bring back get my belly filled and then go back and give something to the pups. Have a chunk of meat. Let's head back home to the den. I would say that was way hell of a successful hunt, everyone. I hope you guys are enjoying this. I just love this game. Oh my god, it's so fun to play though. I mean, you know, even though me being a gamer and all that, I love playing this game and, you know, living the life of a real wolf. But I was watching the Wolf Quest games and I believe I have the, if I look, if I'm not mistaken, I go into the settings, and let's see, where do I have gameplay? Yes, I have the permadeath off, so I'm going to turn it on because I want to live the life of a real wolf. So if something happens to Lily and she dies, I want that full experience. I want that real full experience of living a life of a real wolf. So, with permadeath, you can disable your mate cannot die. With enable your wolf can die, then you have to find a new mate. I turned it on to where, you know, she will die. And if I, you know, but I think that would be kind of hard. I think the thing would it be for me to do is to probably leave it off, because I do want to rendezvous point site, experience the full game, all the way to there. So maybe in the next game we will do it. We will have it off. We'll have it on to where, she dies. Sorry for that misconfusing everyone. Okay. So it's getting late. I'm gonna call the pups back inside the den. We are going to take a nap because I'm tired. We don't have any energy left, so we're going to go to sleep. Okay, we just nearly rejuvenated. Gonna sleep a little more till daylight. Every wolf suffers from fleas. The more time your pup's been in the den, the faster the fleas will populate. It is healthy to stay outside the den and shelter safe from predators. Your pups are more likely to they're telling me that the more time the pups spend into the den, yeah, their fleas are increasing, so that's bad. Let's see, so the infertility is at 95%. Need to get that really high. some of the okay, some of them are back up to 100. So so cute. She's probably gonna go hunting, so that means we gotta stay behind. Let's see what. To see her, she's going really far, so she's probably either going out hunting or something, so I'm going to stay home with the pups. Thank you. say, I can't regurgitate anymore. Everybody, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. We're going to end it from right here, and we'll continue more of this. Let's see where the pups are right now on their health. Not quite yet. They're getting up there. We just got to probably keep feeding them and stuff like that. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. I have enjoyed it a whole lot. It is, I actually love this so far. It's really, really experience to mine. So thank you so much. And if you're not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram, and go support me on Patreon. And may the spirit of the wolf be with you until we meet again next time in paradise. And remember, everybody, wolves are worth saving. Okay, everyone? Bye.